Oh my lord. I freaking, and you know what? What makes me angry about this is I prepared for this too. I super made sure to prepare for this. We're gonna go ahead and, was this not brakes? It, was not brakes. Okay, so if I do that, what is this? We're gonna slow you down. Oh, I had it stayed on 18? You're kidding me. Wow. Oh my lord. Well, you hate to see it. God, I wonder if there's ever been a, oh my freaking lord almighty. Yeah, we're open it, but it's not gonna be the same, that's for damn sure. Jeez. People are still going on it, regardless of what happened. I really prepared for that, too. Carnival would be a shame. No, she wouldn't. I think Carnival would be very proud of how I manage a park. Things happen. Now that we've established the elephant room, we have a steel corkscrew roller coaster coming up soon. That's good. Like that. Like it. Food court over here in the corner. I need to finish this, but I don't have a lot of money, so I guess they will go to other developments. I want to see how this plays, by the way. Oh, it actually slowed it down real considerably. I don't like how hot this it comes into this part of the coaster. Like, I wish I could change it or alter it. Oh, I have a very curious idea. This is going to be really risky. But I'm thinking this might work. If I do this, oops. How much does that go up by? Because I have no idea. This thing doesn't have bankings, does it? You know what? This is what I'm gonna do right now. I'm gonna work on this backwards. Okay, so this is what I'm gonna do. Now, I don't normally do something like this, but after what happened, I am a little curious. It looks like I may need to extend out the park line a little bit. But that's okay. I'm wondering if... I wish I could make it go down. Oh, shit. Oh, that's fine. That's not gonna crash. Hold the hell up, though. Oh my god, it did that thing. Hold on a second. This is broken down. This is gonna get fixed right now. Are you serious? It did that thing. It did that freaking thing. I need to wait for this to get fixed. I'll worry about you later. Freaking believable. I can't believe it did that thing. I freaking knew it. The cars got so slow that it got stuck. And I don't know why. All I know is that this is gonna hurt my end game if I'm not, like, fast enough with this. Oh, I got the lamp open still. Okay. Where's that corner? Okay, here we go. Chain. Chain. Turn. Chain. That way nothing gets stuck ever freaking again. Stupid ass freaking coaster. Cannot believe that garbage. I want to work on this backwards. But it looks like maybe... I have no idea how this is going to work. You guys will see what I mean. Oh, you know... Well, I can't do that, actually. I gotta remove some of this real quick. Oh shit, that's not gonna work. This can go up to 18. Oh wait, hold on. I would rather a freaking turn happen right here. There's gotta be a way that I can have it lead up into that. So in fact, I guess I'll just work on this for now. Alright, but I need this to match up. Where am I? I wish it wasn't so extreme. Okay. Bloody hell, mate. You guys get what I'm trying to say, though, right? That's a 3. So if we can... I have no idea where this is, by the way. Oh, it's missing it by one? Okay. I don't know where that is. is. This could work. Son of a bitch. Please work. Did I really miss it by one? Yeah, it looks like it did. Wow. You hate to see it. Too low. Bitch. Okay, so that means that I actually do need at some point to do this. Oops. Oh, bloody hell. This is 4-5. Is this really actually going to be, like, too high? I'm going to go ahead and delete all this. I don't know what I'm doing, by the way. Shit. That's not what I'm doing. I understand. God damn it. I can't see in there, I don't think. I may have to actually raise up all of this, by the way. I'm gonna go ahead and raise up all of this. Son of a bitch. You know, we can pass on those too. Okay, let's try this again. So, I can't do that because the land has to be lowered, right? So, what if. Just lower it by 4. Can't build partly above and partly below ground. What the frickin' hell do you mean? Oh, I see. I understand. There we go. Jesus frickin' Lord Almighty. Did this actually work out? I mean, son of a bitch, it did. I just had to, do shit first. But I have no idea, how this is gonna look. Put brakes right here, we'll have it be the 18, and then this is where things will really slow down. 13. Oh, you know what? I just realized something. We're gonna do one train. So I have no idea how this is gonna look. Let's see how this does. I couldn't even tell you what, I don't know what's going through my mind right here, by the way. I'm just oh my god, it actually looks like it went lower right there? What? I hope this isn't too bad of a ride. a little curious about some of the, Don't you frickin' stall on me. This might be a really bad coaster. I hope it's not. But this could be a really bad coaster. Please don't be too bad. Too bad. Okay, here we go. This is not one of my better designs, but holy smokes. People still think it isn't safe. Okay. That's the luck. What the hell happened, by the way? What did we get or lose? The bobsled coaster? Water slide, no freaking thanks. We got this. Corkscrew. No idea where you're gonna go. Corkscrew is freaking huge. What happened? Oh, the restraints are still closed. Sure, I'll make a suitable stall. People are probably never going to go on that coaster, and I'm going to be sad. I freaking made a mess of this back end on this thing. Jesus, I don't know what I was thinking. At least it slows down, so it should never crash. Let's see if people have fun on it. Still going on it. Have fun on it. Let's see. I'm just really nervous about this. Nobody's really, like, feeling too great or anything. I don't know. People are still going on it, so I guess it doesn't really matter. What does the survey say? Wow! That's an extreme? I guess people are more... People are going on. So, if people are still going on, they don't leave it alone. I'm just not gonna bother with it, I guess. I could work on this a little bit, actually. This is almost done. That is now all made to go and everything. Park entrance stream is very freaking cheap. Again, of course. If I charge them 50, will they say something? Because I really don't want to have to go that route. Alright, neat. Now what would I put over here? I could put the mini miner over here. Mini miner's not that big. Or I could put something else on. I could theoretically put the mini miner over here, but the mini miner I kind of want down here. And I would like to put it in a place to where I could work on it. So like right here, I could do something like this. Like if I were to slap it right here, it would work out. There's a bunch of throw rides right there, and I don't know if I want to put another food court right there. So, but I could also move it right here. How does it look right here, by the way? Where the hell am I? Oh, I'm up here. I'm like, what the hell happened? what does it look like up here? Yeah, this is what it would look like. So, I guess I wouldn't mind it being right there. I don't know. I could go up a little bit further on it and extend out some of the things. It's a really popular attraction, so everything from here on out is either going to be really big or like really freaking tiny. So I'm wondering if I should do this. It would only be 2400. It would be another roller coaster right here. What if I got rid of the Raging Rocket? I'm not going to get rid of it because people still go on it. I mean, watch, people are still going to go on it regardless, right? Let's see. Yeah, people are still going on it. As long as the people go on it, I'm chilling. I don't really care. I could put this right here. And that means I could also maybe, I don't know how I want to do this. Let's just build right there. Alright, now this means that, A, I need to see through scenery because these freaking trees are going to be in the way. But this means that I would like to, that's not, okay. I kind of would like to do this. I want to work on this. Does this mean that I could actually maybe do that one thing that I did? Oh, the Gravitron. Ooh, that's going to go in front of the thing. This is gonna go right underneath, ain't it? Yes, sir. Alright, now entrance can be over here. Exit can be right there. Now I do wanna try this, but let's see if what I think happens. I did this with the other one as well. Hopefully more and more people will go this way. Oh, I'm nowhere near done with what I want to do. I could spend a third year on this. Well, that almost barely made it. Don't know how I feel about that. Let me see. I would just be afraid. Let me see how fast the car goes. Wow, that goes up to 4. Okay, you know what? I have an idea. So if I do this, but just keep it going up. What does that do? It's not going to be as steep. It's just a gradual increase, incline. I don't know what I want to do. Do I want to work on everything in gardens, or do I want to spend another hour on this? Oh, I didn't even make it up the thing. Wow. Okay, I understand. So in that case, but the guests are going to have masks, so... Okay, well, you tried it. I guess let's see. Let's try it now. Now that we've, oh my lord. Well, we did it. We did it. You got it. So, I guess I could spend another year on this. Hold on, I need to pause this. You got it.